Model and talent management. One of my roles is to really get to know, new faces, new models, working, with new makeup artists who have never experienced a show before, and really just making, everyone comfortable, interviewing those models as a host, really getting to know them and getting them to share their experiences and advice for other new models who have may have never walked on a runway before. For many of those models, it was their very first time walking on a runway. And so they got to explain a little bit, to what it's like to do that for your first time.
Perfect. And you enjoyed that, right?
Yes, absolutely.
Listening to the story.
Yeah, absolutely. Just being there in the moment, capturing the energy, capturing how those models were feeling, and getting them to share that with all of us was truly a unique experience. And I'm very thankful that I had that opportunity to do that.
Perfect. And you did an amazing job coordinating the hair artists and makeup artists with the models.
Yes.
I came in late and you were all ready. Yeah. Coordination was done.
You know, I got to hand it to the Canadian Beauty College. Yeah. They were just fabulous.
Perfect.
We had a number of ladies there helping out with makeup and hair. And so working with those extremely talented group of ladies backstage was just a wonderful experience.
Perfect.
We even had a chance to bring them on stage and give them the recognition
exactly.
that they deserved.
Good. So, and you know what? The biggest highlight or the success was everybody left happy.
Yes.
So we should give ourselves, a pat on the back
applause
for that,
exactly.
or applause that everybody left happy, and it was a huge success for everyone.
Huge success.
So you know what? Just get ready. And we'll be putting up another show very soon.
We'll do it all again.
Hello, we are here live at Mississauga Fashion Week. I'm your host, Natalie. And today we have our model,
Breelyn.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And who are you wearing today?
I'm wearing Green Dress Designs.
Green Dress Designs. Don't you look fabulous? Are you excited for tonight's show?
Super excited.
Great. What kind of advice do you have for models walking in a show tonight?
Just be confident. Own it. Love yourself.
Excellent. Yeah. Thank you so much. It was wonderful meeting you.